don't know, sometimes I believe that, sometimes I don't. I find that if you're going to learn Spanish and you don't study every day, you're probably not going to learn Spanish. And I think that if you're going to be a good guitar player and you don't play the guitar every day, you're not going to learn how to play the guitar very well. And I think if you're going to be a good writer, so try taking a week off without writing anything and then come back and write a masterpiece. It's just, I don't work that way.